Spike and Hammer. And
being here.
We definitely need to borrow a watch from someone.
Sir, do you have a watch?
You're wearing a watch, right?
Come on in here.
Come on here. You ever been on TV before?
Nice to meet you.
What's your name?
Adam,
great. That's Spike on Hammer. We really just need your watch.
That's right. We don't like you. It's the watch we're after.
We love him.
Oh, okay. Right.
We're going to sell this on eBay. It's no big deal. We'll cut you in on it. It's okay.
All right. You got it?
We
should have just taken it off ourselves.
I know. We should have just stolen it, really. But they get very mad at us on Fremont.
Great. I want you to see the time on that. What time is that?
It's about
2:38. 238, right?
We have to teach them how to read a watch.
Yeah, that's 238 right there. Can you see that? Got a shot of that, 238? Can't read time on his own watch. 238, though. That's okay. That's okay.
It's probably his dad's watch.
Are you left-handed or right-handed?
I'm right-handed.
Hold out your right hand
just
and
like
hold
that?
It out. Yeah, hold it out just so the camera will be able to catch all this. We're going to actually just place the watch in your hand. Close your hand.
Close your hand up. Very good.
We're going to get the time on that watch to change.
All
right. All right? It was 238. It was 238. Watch. Open up your hand. 2:38.
Take a good look.
And it still is. It still is. Give it one more minute.
One
it's going to change.
Yeah. 1 minute, it'll be fine. It changes every time.
It's a bad joke. But it is going to change. It was 2:38 on your watch. 2:38.
Got to do the spooky stuff.
It is going to change, and you're going to feel it, okay?
Don't you do anything spooky.
It changed. Did you feel it? No.
Well, we're going to do it until you feel it, all right?
Did you feel it? No. Yeah. Yeah.
Excellent. That almost never.
It was 2:38. Open up your hand.
Let's take a
And if
look.
You peek over, what time does that now say?
3:30.
3:30. Take a good look at that. It actually.